Checking your credit score is free, and it doesn't hurt your score. In fact, you should be checking your credit score. Why, you might ask? Because people try to steal your stuff, man. And a red flag on your credit report is probably a red flag for your identity.
Who am I? Where am I going? What am I doing? What's going on?
Okay. Not that type of identity crisis. I'm Abby from Ask Abby, and if you're worried about your credit report and people stealing your stuff, worry no more, because this is everything you need to know about credit monitoring in 1 minute. Credit monitoring is pretty straightforward. It's the process of monitoring your credit for false or suspicious activity. When you're looking at your credit report, it's important to be looking for new lines of credit you don't recognize, new addresses that don't belong to you, and if your account balances have changed significantly. There are a couple different ways you can adequately monitor your credit. The first one is you can download one of those credit apps. You know the ones I'm talking about, Credit Karma, Wallet Hub, Float. They'll all send you push notifications or emails every time you have a significant change on your credit report. The other way to monitor your credit is by actually finding a credit monitoring service. There have been a lot of data breaches with major companies in the last few years. So first, start by Googling to see if you were impacted. If your information was included in one of those data breaches, you will probably be eligible for a free credit monitoring service. There are also other inexpensive yet effective monitoring services out there. To learn more about credit monitoring, go to creditanddebt.org and sign up to talk to one of our coaches. They'll let you know which credit monitoring service is best for you.